today's video, I want to show you my new favorite accessory company. After getting their handles and seeing the quality of their product, I went back on their site and I started looking at other things that they made. And let's just say I went a little crazy and I wanted to try a bunch of their stuff. Now, as far as an accessory company, I'm not talking about bumpers and stuff like that, but grab handles, storage bags, pouches. They find ways to make things better and their quality is just amazing. Let me show you what I got. First thing I'm going to show you is the storage bags for the doors. I absolutely love these. Now, a lot of people have been getting the plastic or the metal grate type storage. As far as functionality goes, nothing compares to this. Bartact also has just like a MOLLE panel that you can put pouches and stuff on, but they make this bag, which is just amazing. And it replaces what's there already, just stock hardware. But yeah, all in all, it's really great. You still have room here. You can slip some stuff in there. I tried to put a water bottle. I thought you could fit one. It's a little tight for that. I got the optional, they sell these on the website too, just zipper lanyards. I wanted to keep a little bit of the detail from my color. So I got those. As you can see right there and there, that's just the stock bolts. Oh, I got the lanyards for the other side, but look at the room in there. They have MOLLE on the front, so you can add pouches. I actually picked up two of their MOLLE pouches just for a little extra. This one here on the passenger side is going to be great for snacks or whatever when you go off-roading, and it's really big, so you can put like full-size water bottles in there, which before kind of sucked with the netting, and much more durable. And I love how they incorporated that Velcro strip up top, just so you can kind of put some patches there and stuff. Very well made, very heavy duty, and very solid. Stick around to the end and I'm gonna show you how to install it. The next product I wanna show you, they're just like mesh storage bags for cell phones and whatnot. This one here, you just take your bolts out and you put it in, and then it gives you two storage slots. So for the passenger, for their cell phone, or what I'm going to use them for is to store batteries and charging cables and all that good stuff. And it's nice that they're kind of like a mesh, like a plastic mesh. So even if I'm spraying out the interior, I'll be able to do that as well. Great addition there. And I also got one on the other side here. But you can put it, you can put it on either side. I could put it on this side too. And it just holds there with the lid. And what I'm going to do with that one, I'm just going to keep my pens and notepads for when I have ideas and I want to write stuff down. I'll probably keep some of my North Shore Bronco stickers in there. And it's just nice to have the extra storage. Next thing that I got was their padding protector for the top of the console. I have two dogs. The little one likes to sit on there. So all my vehicles, usually they end up getting scratched up from claws. And they're always dirty with mud, which is fine. But having the extra padded protection is actually comfortable for your elbow too while you're driving. To me, it looks good. It's an easy to clean material. The dogs aren't gonna scratch it, and it's actually comfy for Ben to sit on. I like the handles so much that I got some for the kids in the back just to hold on while we're driving, and they just look cool too, especially with the accent colors. It kind of looks badass, so. Another one there, and one behind me. Okay, one more new thing that I got. I do go in the woods all the time, and this is good for anybody that overlands or off-roads. You never know when you're gonna need a fire extinguisher. I didn't get the extinguisher from them, but I did buy one, and I wanted a good place to mount it. And I saw that they had these mounts. They're soft padded, so you're not gonna hear any rattling. If it's a 2.5 pound fire extinguisher, if you do need to take it out, you just kind of pull on the two red tabs, and then you can pull it right out and you have a quick access. I think that'll be a good spot for it. So I'm gonna install the driver's side Bartact bag. So first step, you're going to take your Bronco kit out. You have an IP30. I'm just gonna take the panels off with my impact because it's faster. Keep your hardware, you're gonna use it. And then you take that off, easy peasy. Set it aside. Then you need to take your bit off. Unfortunately, you can't reinstall it with this because you gotta go inside the bag. Take your Bronco toolkit ratchet. And on the other side of it, you can put your bits in there. So all you do is open the bag. And as you can see inside, you just line up your holes and you put in your screws. As with anything you're installing, loosely put them all in first, or else you'll have a hard time lining up the last ones. And I'm gonna give you a little warning. When I did this on the other side, you can't go too tight with them, nor should you have to. So don't torque them too tight. You might pull the clips out. I didn't, but I'm pretty sure I came close to doing it. Okay, now that I have them in hand tight, I can use my ratchet. There. And you just want to snug these up, like I said. You can almost tighten them all hand tight. I want to show you guys the difference that the zipper pulls make in the look of this. So no zipper pulls, and with the zipper pulls. I don't know, I just find it ties in with the colors better. Now it's time to add some custom badging. I'm going to put my Mandalore Mythosaur badge. Put it right here. Just to show you the size, I'm not going to keep my drill in there. But, like, and there's plenty of room. I could easily fit my drill and impact in there, no problem. But, you know, I'm going to keep my little binder that I keep my gas receipts in. This top one here, just keep a little pack of Kleenex. Some wipes to clean your hands and stuff when you're in the woods. I'm always looking for measuring tape when I'm in the woods or planting stuff or cutting trees or whatever. So I'm just going to keep one in there. Got my leather car scent that I like. It's just, you know, and it's still like wide open. I can put so much in there. If you want any of these Bartact products, remember use NS Bronco all caps and you'll get 5% at checkout. Links are in the description where you can get this stuff. Great company. They have lots of other products as well. If you have any questions on the door bags or any of the products that I showed you today, just let me know what you think. Link in the description. Make sure you go check out their products. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.